Blisk, your problems are not my concern. Once you have delivered the Ark as per your contract, your payment will be transferred by the IMC.
Just have my money ready. I'll get you your precious cargo, you useless nav. Oi, Titan! You're gonna open up and give me what I want.
Voice command. Not recognized.
Let me just rip it out of him.
Can't risk it. The Ark's unstable.
Listen, hero. You have what's mine, and I want it back. Go on. Tell your Titan to open up.
BT, open that hatch when this guy's dead.
Still trying to be a hero, eh?
I have a lot of dosh riding on this contract, my friend. So tell your Titan, if he doesn't open up, I will shoot you in the head.
Pilot in jeopardy. Ocular systems, marginal. Cannot visually acquire a pilot.
Stand him up. You see him now? Right here, right here. Yeah? You see him now?
Functions compromised by severe crash damage.
I don't care how broken you are. I know deep down, something's still working there. Now open up, or I'm going to shoot your pilot in the head. You still remember numbers, don't you? I'm going to count to three.
One. Two. Three. Nah, that wasn't so hard, was it?
That's the problem with teams. If you don't win together, you die together.
Yet. defenses are extremely heavy around the Fold weapon. We're having trouble getting boots on the ground, and we're running out of options. We have one last Vanguard in the racks. I'm pulling its data core and preparing it for Titanfall.
Glad to have you back in one piece, BT.
Over 25,000, actually. BT-7274 online and ready for combat. It is time to complete our mission.
Cooper, I'm throwing everything I've got at the IMC, but it's not going to be enough to stop the Fold weapon. I need you to get inside its control room. I want close fire support on Cooper and BT. Do whatever it takes to cover them.
Solid copy. We'll go.
Cooper, get up that hill. We'll cover you. Move!
Smart war ready.
Tracking targets. Firing, danger close.
Titan is in sight.
Clark, give me a sit rep, now!
Captain Landiger of the Rutledge. Stockton took a broadside. It's going down!
Commander Briggs, this is Gates of the 6-4. Are we late to the party?
You're just in time, Gates. How much juice do you have left in the Malta?
We've got plenty to spare. Don't worry, Coop, we've got your back.
Target systems online. We are weapons hot.
Titan spotted, chassis number BT-7274.
Target blocked. Fire it!
Nah, I can tell you're more of a rifleman than a pilot.
Fire it! Danger close!
Personnel, this is General Mardo. The mercenaries have delivered the Ark. Prep the fold weapon.
Initiating preliminary fold weapon power systems. Powering up, targeting responders.
Set location to the militia planet Harmony.
Initiating targeting systems. Harmony. Coordinates 264.588 recorded.
Pilot control initiated.
You have your money, Blisk. Now go. My forces will take over from here.
That time they do something.
I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's all yours. Keep the salvage.
Who said anything about salvage? I'll do this one for free.
You know what I see when I look at you? The pilot needs me money.
Arc injector loaded. Spinning up stage one.
You can't outrun a laser core, you little bugger.
Pushover. Hardcore ready.
Fold weapon priming sequence passing stage 2. Coordinates locked. Freeport system. Planetary designation.
Right, I've got a safe pilot. This is more entertaining than I expected. Get him, lads.
Sorry, Punch.
Stage 3. Calculating space fold projection.
Excessive damage. Warning.
You're almost done for, mate. Someone put a bloody bullet in this tosser's head. Come on, you Burke. What are these? Mosquito bites? I'm looking for a bloody fight, not an airy fairy dance. Sorry, mate. Time to die. You're a tough little bugger, ain't ya? Let's see how you handle some reefers.
Weapon approaching stage 4. Ring momentum at 97%.
Let's do this, you little Burke. Wait! You ain't walking away that easy. Goodbye, you little bastard.
Blast energy reaching lethal threshold. All personnel must clear the chamber immediately. Disruption of electromechanical units, including Titans, will be severe.
This'll be easy, Mummy. I should just do this as a freebie. I won't even break a sweat. Clearly I've gone too easy on you. Let's see how you handle a little extra, you bastard. Am I the only one who's shooting the bastard? I will not be destroyed by some pitiful excuse for a pilot.
Enemy Titan down.
Get the Ark out of there before it launches! Hurry!
weapon priming sequence complete. Deploying the arc.
Backblast is overloaded my critical internal systems.
BT, Cooper.
Attempting to restore ocular systems.
We fired everything at the fold weapon. No effect on
target. Ocular systems restored. My analysis is broke. Hostile Titan detected.
It's your lucky day, Hira. I'm not going to kill you. I don't work for free. But you don't get to kill me either. Yeah, you earned this, eh?
Liz, that Vanguard class Titan is still in there.
Not my problem, Marta. Should have put it in my contract. I've got other people with money to see.
What do you think you are doing?
The throw is our only option. Cooper, I require your assistance. My auto-navigation systems are offline. Get me into that injector assembly. We must do this together.
Boost the signal! BT, Cooper, our ground teams can't make it there in time. You've got to find a way to destroy the fold weapon from the inside. There's no other way.
Commander Briggs, I believe I have a solution. In its exposed state, my reactor core may be able to destabilize the arc at the center of the full weapon.
What are you saying?
We can blow it up. I'm sending you coordinates for a dropship rendezvous.
Coordinates received. We'll be there, but I don't see how you can.
Trust me, I have done the math.
I sure as hell hope so. We're on our way. Good luck, both of you. Briggs out.
Don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Copy that, pilot. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot.
BT, what are you doing?
Trust me.
BT!
Cooper. A lot of people owe their lives to you. And to BT. Barker, set a course for Harmony. Take us home.
You got it.
Ninth Fleet, this is Harmony Command. Good to have you back. Welcome home.
The destruction of Typhon saved the planet Harmony.
The militia calls this planet their headquarters. The millions of others call it home. Commander Briggs says I'll be inducted into the Marauder Corps and assigned a new Titan. After the techs wipe what's left of my neural link with BT. I don't know what that'll feel like, to get assigned a new Titan. I kinda like the old one.
Great job on Titan, to all of you.
This is Pilot Jack Cooper, signing off.